Hello, welcome to the class. This is a class about... This is a class to use computer stuff digitally, digital way, software and the programming environment to help you create and interact with your music. It's a frequency spectrogram from the frequency domain. Look at a signal. So if I plot a string or hit the key, so you can see there is some interesting aspect on the frequency domain, right? So we will go deeper about that in the class. And besides that, we will be teaching you and we will be learning how to read the music faster, or knowing how to construct the music from the masterpieces. Okay, some knowledge is very, very important. And then we will be using how to write music through the software, the computer stuff, a music notation tool called MuScore, that in which you can type a lot of interesting your emotion connection to the music. And one more thing in this class, which is extremely cool, is that we are going to learn how to write the code, how to program, how to use the program to generate the music inside you, or kind of interact with your own music. Play. Sounds J-Spark music, right? Okay, it is play. I already pre-programmed. So you can actually control and synthesize the music through your programming language. So this is all about the how digital revolutionary technology can help you learn the music deeper. I am Chen Herng-Yow. This is my music technology class. Welcome.